It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. Figures. There's gotta be a way to power it up. Signature. So he designed this whole place? Who are you, Thomas Rekovich? What the hell happened here? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. Still works. Too small to fit a door. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Thank you. Let's see if it worked. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. Never get used to this. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. Suppressing, huh? I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Doesn't work. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. That's 1. 2 more to go. That's all of them. Shit! Sadness? Keep it together, Marianne. Let's see what's in here. This should come in handy. was there. Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Thank you.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality.